Who knows? Yeah. Oh yeah, we are, buddy. I don't know if I was getting out of combos or you're dropping combos, but like your punish game definitely like I was falling out of stuff I don't feel like I normally get out of.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah. I like maybe it's just that I've been playing like yeah. Not Rob.
Yeah, definitely that.
Like that way, his way class.
It's very so weird, yeah.
But like a lot of it too is just like I was like I kept getting crouch canceled.
Yeah,
like,
no, there's a lot of crouch canceled.
But it's just like what do I actually use?
Yeah. The only big thing I would say is like you could maybe stand to just like go for more throw mix-ups because like you were kind of like always going for down throw and like even if like even if Espo is like not gonna get you converted, it'll just like it'll fuck me up.
I mean,
I'll be like,
that's
yeah.
What I can actually
convert
into anything.
Yeah. Well, is that, like you don't go for a true conversion, you just go for like they don't know what's happening, so you get like.
I mean, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I just think in general, like throws don't do stuff.
Yes. I think you can. Oh. No, Jeff Fox wants for a Swedish shine. Nice try, guy. I guess the other big thing would just be like there's a lot of like I guess you were doing like you accidentally entered your project or whatever, so you do the snake and I crouch cancel that.
Well, I wouldn't say I was accidentally doing it, it's just that. Well, it's like if I'm that close, if I up B, you're gonna just kill me. If I air dodge, you're just gonna kill me, so might as well just get some percent, I guess.
I guess ledge dash then, nigga!
It doesn't work, you just put the dreidel there.
Oh, yeah, true. You pick it up, though.
Yeah, and then I'm Lucas with an item.
You just glide toss it.
Oh,
like,
I guess.
You should, like, if you're at ledge, what you should be able to do is glide toss back to the ledge and throw it forward, and then you'll fall off the ledge, and then I'll be in hit stun, or at least in shield stun. But, like, you'll probably get me in the car.
Just explain to me.
do you know how to do the glide toss?
No, I know how to do glide toss.
Like
it's
not
just...
like on the ground? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah. Just, if you go like that, hold that, and do that, and then you'll be off the ledge.
That's actually a good point though. I might just be able to do like air dodge glide toss.
Yeah, no. Just don't know glide toss.
I imagine every Brawl character will. No, she isn't a Brawl character.
It's really good.
Yeah, I know Link doesn't. But, like, I think, like, because he'd already be at ledge.
I think the problem's getting to ledge more so than getting killed at ledge.
Yeah.
I usually got back to stage. It was just, like, I couldn't edge guard you either.
I think it was dodge.
I have no idea what's happening. Who won the first game? I'm sorry to hear that. I'm pretty sure Xbox and last, they keep spawning today. Okay. I thought you chased the
Yoshi. B-Rods.
No, I said I was gonna do it. I just don't
and then did just did it.
Damn.
Did you just walk up slowly and alternate mains?
I feel like it's really awful too much. I didn't do that much. Because I'm super used to just switching.
I've been coming here for 2 years. So you probably have to
I just
get me out.
Like, it's a fun hobby.
It's in moderation.
Not too seriously.
Well, yeah, that's how it works. Because if I take it too seriously, I literally like get no enjoyment and my life's gone. So instead, I just don't practice. Lose and then get sad anyways because I'm that person. Although to be fair, we did play like 3 times since the last one.
Yeah, but I also think practice does a lot of bad.
Well, I think practicing against each other because we're both really dumb habits.
Yeah, I think if you're practicing with someone consistently, you both have to like make an effort to be doing stuff to improve.
Yeah, that's the thing. But it's for me, it's more just like keeping up with the tech skill. But like, it's all movies. That's a bit too much to ask.
Yeah, you get to me, you had some, like, pretty good moments. You had some where you were just, like, you're spacing there on me and it was just, like, crying in shield and pain.
So Dash won game one.
Yeah.
Were they both playing fouls?
And game two, yeah.
Wait, he won game two.
Yeah, he won game two. They played on Battlefield for one, and it was just really fast.
That's awesome. I mean, worse state than I am.
Yeah. He had a concert, so I didn't really expect him to fully show up today.
Do you have any idea of just a random, like, dry cough for, like, a month of this?
Cancer.
Yeah. Anything else? You know, less?
Dry throat.
Dry throat.
Have you used lozenges?
No. Like, my throat's not sore.
I'd still try using some lozenges. If it still keeps up after that, it's probably like three more dollars.
Thanks, though.
Is it like on the water?
Phlegm, no. Phlegm on the lungs.
But yeah, if it's a dry cough, it shouldn't be.
Well, yeah, it's like sometimes I get phlegm, but not really. It's gross. It's just frustrating.
Yeah, let me try it. So this might just be like,
possibly. I don't think so. Dash attacks.
So here, looking like Bruce Lee.
Bam.
Okay, if he had converted that, he would actually be a god, and instead, Dash is a god.
Can Dash do the 3, pull out the 3-0?
Can Dash pull out the 3-0 on a character he barely plays? No.
Find out now.
And
find now. Right now.
3, 2,
God, what movie was that? Go! There was a movie that did that. Like, you know how, like, there's a bunch of movie series that have done, like, the... Like, we'll just make two movies. Like, for one thing. Possibly, but I...
Oh, no, it's a SpongeBob.
Yeah, that seems like a SpongeBob movie.
Oh, my goodness, he's in his head. The Nair Auto... Not Auto, he's in there. Jabber set. Oh, my goodness. Did he just walk up slowly and end his life?
Yeah.
Trying to be ice.
Oh. Oh.
Best Buy Wall is coming out. Best Buy Flood is coming out. There it is.
Leap! Disconnected. Frick. That's how they can rip off Fox. They have like a telecom. You have a call sign.
I don't know what's happening.
It's okay.
Help.
Like, you know how, like, Wolf has the...
The scouter.
Yeah.
Yes.
Instead, you just give them, like, a call center.
Okay.
And they're like, sir, you've been disconnected.
It makes dialogue noises.
Yeah. Bleep.
Bleep, bleep, bleep. I mean, if anything should have dialogue noises, it should be Rob when he Stark out.
That actually sucks.
Like, so, the first time, like, I never even registered all my time playing Brawl, and then Project M, like, I played against Rob, and it's just, like, this weird, like, monstrous noise when he gets KO'd.
What
is noise?
It's like, what are you doing?
Something like that. It's like, more like...
Yeah, it's like... it's like Earthbound era, like, sound. You know, Pokemon cries.
Yeah.
Like, please. Imagine if they, you know, what they, someone needs to do is just go through the Pokemon anime and just, like, replace all of the cries with the Pokemon game cries.
You know how?
No.
Would that not be, like, the funniest thing for, like, 3 minutes? And then after that, you'd be like, why did you do 50 episodes? No one would watch this.
Oh, I can think of some people who would watch it. The Turbo Gen Runners who like the Turbo Video.